Today's question is, 6-month-old child with hepatomegaly is not able to maintain normal blood glucose either by glycogenolysis or gluconeogenesis. So which of the following enzyme is deficient in this particular child? And the options are fructokinase, glucokinase, glucose-6-phosphatase and transketolase. So the correct answer is glucose-6-phosphatase. Glucose-6-phosphatase is the enzyme which converts glucose-6-phosphate into free glucose both during glycogenolysis and gluconeogenesis. And the deficiency of this particular enzyme results in a type 1 glycogen storage disease, which is known as the Wangerk's disease. Wangerk's disease is characterized by hypoglycemia, hepatomegaly, lactic acidosis, ketosis and hyperuricemia, and this glucose-6-phosphatase enzyme is present in the liver while it is absent in the muscle. Thank you.